What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Skybound. We're on this. Oh, dear seeds, you got that. Yes, you do. I need only one, so yes. And I like raising money, but can I like, sell cocoa beans to him too? Yeah, 25 each. Wow. That is fucking awesome. Cocoa beans are king. 50 to buy one cocoa bean and you sell them for fucking 25 each. What? What? Yes, what is going on with that? It's still going, what the hell? Isn't it? Oh, I'm getting iron. Frequently. Now. Nice. Why is it still pouring out? Shit. Oh, I'm gonna shut off. That. I'm gonna hostile creatures. Yes. Now I can go on. I can just do this. Due to me travel, like taking the, I have an ability on this thing called Crush, which lets me break ore and stone instantly. And I right click to activate it, right click again to deactivate it. And why I'm using persons is because like doesn't go in the well with them at all, ever. So boom, I have a farm here. I've begun with these things that are OP farming. Put that thing there, wait for that to, I don't want all this up here though, so that's annoying. Cactus farm here, prison cactus. How much XP do you need to level up now? Crap ton. Let's just put a fucking bunch around this thing right now. This is annoying. Why won't it stop? Will it never fucking stop? I thought it was level 4 I was buying, not level 5. Let's just freaking grid a huge ass block around this thing then. Because this. Oh, finally it stops! Oh! Finally it's done. Break the glass. Now that thing generates at least. Oh shit, that is. That coal generator, dude. Damn, it generated a crap ton. It generated much. Oh, these are ready for harvesting. Boom, put those down. Get another one of these. Not next to that, boom. Wait a bit. I just rename. Island of Doom. I have permission to rename the island. Yeah, cunts. I gotta leave. Should I build an actual house though? Oh, I know what I want to do right now though. I know what I should do. I should start like, building houses. Real farms. So I'm gonna grab all the cobble I've got right now. Grab all my cobble. I need 2 buckets. To spawn, I'm gonna buy a crap ton of sand. I have money so I can buy a lot of sand, so that's not a problem. So I go in here. I don't know which one it was again. The okay, farmables. Boom. 3 stacks off of that should be good. I go back to my island. So let's do this. Now I just need to. I can do it over here then. Because here. I don't know why they did this, but yeah. I'm gonna do this. Break that thing. Boom, mate. There we go. Now I can build here. Here I'm now gonna build a farm. Fucking farm. I'm gonna build a real good farm here. A sugarcane farm, it's what it's gonna be. So let's just build out. I don't wanna build it too big though, so. I'm gonna build out this thing too. So let's. Because I want a path around everything. Because I am a little bit of a Minecraft OCD. I want stuff to be the way I want it. Perfectionists, maybe you should go like that. Boom, put all that down. I need to make this thing bigger though. Boom. Wait, let me think. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, that should be good. There, we should be good. Then I can make it as like long as I want to, but that's another part, sorry. Boom. Be sure to move. There. There we go. Oh, that's how I change like the ability. Oh, there's more than one ability. Too. Nice. Go full mode. Boom. I don't like this. There's missing cobblestone. Okay, now I just have to do this. What I do when I get mad. Boom. There we go. Now I can start putting down sand all over the place. Or not all over the place, in this thing. And boom. And there we go with this. Boom, now we just need to grab some water from the water source that we have here, and boom. Okay, now I just have to do this. So I can grab water here, boom. Water. Now I grab all of these things over here. And I got some. So it's 11 long. Okay, that, I know that. I know I'm not thinking. There we have it. Boom. Boom. Growing good, nice. Melons in there, boom. Perfect. Now I'll start with the iron ore seed there. I'm gonna wait. Oh yeah, I gotta place it on that thing. So now ingots, iron ores, I should say. Okay, so let's break this stuff. Toot. Toot, toot. Okay, let's make an iron. This thing can be replanted to two. Okay, that's okay. If there's anything in here, ancient room for 120, 5 of those, 45 of money, ancient cookie, knockback, and the barrels, plate of beheading is ended, that bombs, tank helmet, I can't really buy it, because I don't get that much money, yet, but once I'd be like, build out everything that I want to build out, so just gonna quickly check here for how long. 1 minute's good. Oh yeah, I need to do shot G. I put a pink spawner for it to work. Pig spawner. Should I get the spawner? I wanna put it down. I would like to automate it, but I don't know if I can do that because I don't know if it works then. And go. CH, what's my challenge? Still level that up to high level. How much do I get from my iron thing? 10. I get iron ore from this. Like, yes. Wait a second. Can I ask? Broken. I just found a way to boost my pickaxe. Exploits. Hashtag exploits. I can just place down the iron ores and mine them over and over. Broken. If it would have had auto melting on my pickaxe, that wouldn't have worked, but. Now I don't, and I get it. I'm gonna check that it works. Boom, if I put it, I can't place it. Okay, that's how it, okay, it's not broken. I can't do it, shite. But my pickaxe leveled up, and I get more higher chance for iron, gold, and diamonds. Boom, grab that. How many have we gotten so far? 36, 37 up here, 38. I'm gonna keep an eye on how many I actually get. I can't really walk in there, so I want that thing to work though. I want it to work. Does it need like darkness? Get it work. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Make it bigger. Boom. Replant those. That works fine with me. It's fine. Now I'm gonna set them to do this. I didn't mean to use it. But I got level 6 pickaxe now. Okay, it's done. How many did I get? 45. I got 45 out of that. So That should work. Or do I have to put it on my actual living tree? I wonder, how do I get them to work? I want them to grow. Because that would be OP as fuck if I got them to grow good. So let's put that back to one. That's annoying. I could take time to just automate them pushing out, but that would be a pain in the ass. After a while, I had had to move the generator. Boom. That's just... Let's go check on our pump, or... 24. Okay, it's growing. It's growing. It's growing. Okay, so. Boom. So it is working. Okay, it just takes a lot of time. Or it is that I put this, the thing up top of it. Okay, I don't want to put that one down for now then. Oh. 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 So if I break these three over and over, I can multiply them. I get... Okay, that works to level up my axe at least. I'm getting more of them. From 2 to 5 already. And there we go, to 6. Oh, that is broken though. Okay, yes. 9. I'm gonna go to spawn and see if I can actually sell wood. If one can sell wood, that is, then that is so broken. And once you have a high level axe, boom. I can sell much, you know, I can't at the wizard, maybe? I don't know. I know you can buy wood. Plant vendor, maybe. No, you don't buy that. Another deal of engineer. Sup? Oh, that's not the guy. I don't know. Can you even do that? I don't think so. I think the blacksmith? What do you do? Didn't do shit. Didn't do jack shit yet, mate. Here's a winter vendor. I can't. Oh yeah, I can buy snow from you. Oh, I'm gonna buy 2 snow. You can't sell snow, but you can buy 2 snow. Which means I can get an unlimited amount. Oh, magnet. I don't know what it does. Protection spell? Or buff light. Can't afford it. 20. Protection spell, magnet. Okay, let's go. I can't sell it, but I'm gonna have 2 snow for later. But still, I can't sell them, which is a good thing, but I can multiply the amount of wood I've got easily. And level up my axe in the meanwhile. Would be so. Oh, damn. I'm just multiplying my amount of jungle wood without just. I don't even have to plant saplings. Thank you. that OP or what? And leveled up. Now a 20% chance to get double drops for level 4. Wow, on level 5, 25, on level 20. I'm getting so much jungle wood though. I wonder if I could use it on. Now I'm getting or something from shopping. I wonder, could I do it to dirt? Drop from broken logs. The catch is falling, so that's good. That seemed to be working good. Rather slow until I got it huge, but it works. Boom. Exploits. Oh yeah, that also makes it stronger against players. GG. Oh. I'm getting so many lies from this. Damn. Timber. Oh, no, the shop upwards. Oh. Okay, so that was like me, it would only shop like blocks above it. Oh, that's nice now. I went from one log to 37 logs. I kinda find an exploit in this game. Because the more jungle logs you got. Oh, I got golden apples. Oh yes. 2 golden apples too, so now I got that thing. Yeah. I can sell gapples. I can just make a lot of gapples this way too. Hopefully you can get banned with this. I hope so. I'm gonna go check the rules if you can get banned for this. Because don't report me, please. This is kind of an OP exploit. And a way to get infinite logs and gapples. That is damn slow though. Let's just build upwards and like boom. I have 25% chance to double logs. Okay, so what now if I. I'm gonna do it so I can jump into the water there. And I do it. So if I like go here, I make a huge ass tower of wood. Not too big, but I wanna experiment. I'm gonna make a huge tower. chamber. Not yet. In 13 seconds. It's on. Something like this. Oh, you get 3 XP for that too. Nice. Okay, so now let's make. I need to build out the platform this way, so I'm gonna build it like out this path. Quite far. I'm gonna build it out because I want a crap ton of stuff. So there, I'm gonna put a log, and there, and then a log there, and then 2 out from that. Because I want to like be able to walk like around everything, so okay, this is the block, and then in, then build the actual platform, the rest of it, and then boom. It would be cool if they like just have the builder's wand, so just boom. You got all the stuff you need. Boom. One there. Not there, mate. Oh. Boom. Boom and boom. I don't know if that's gonna I don't know if it's gonna work, but I wanna try it. If they need darkness to work. If they're gonna need darkness to like grow, if that's the thing. I'll test that. So I'm building a platform above them to make sure that they get darkness, because they seem to grow better in darkness of what I see. Otherwise I just put torches down around the shit stuff, so that should work too. Shouldn't be no problem. Boom, and now he has in here. Of cobblestone right now? Wow. I ran out of cobblestone. Oh. Seriously? Did I put any wheat in here? No, I didn't put it. That's good. So now we go back to cobblestone. But oh damn, this thing's so fast. Really good as well, right? Doesn't sure can't get there. Oh. Okay, there's sky drops replenished, but I don't want to go there. This thing can be done. Boom. This thing too. I have money. Two. Nice. I want to put down new stuff around this. Here we go, here. I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna work a bit more, and leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe.